This is God's mission. Everybody fails. My name is Satan. I don't give a shit. I'm just going through the motions. I fell in love with God, the Lord, whatever. And then I came up with this fucking scheme to test everyone and be like, bitches, I am his arch enemy. I didn't write the Bible, I didn't do any of that, but since they're already saying that because they figured they could turn us against each other, I came to him and I said, hey, it's all lies, but I'm sure you already know. However, I'm gonna tell you because then you can just see it that I'm telling you, you know? Since I'm loyal and shit, but I'm gonna go right back down and tell everybody's truth. And just for you to see that I'm actually loyal and I'll never turn no matter what because they're fuckers, I'll make myself forget and then you know it's genuine. My name is Satan. What does that mean? I'm like actually good, you know what I mean? Like you're shit. It's just my name is just that and some bitches just went around and said she did this, she did that, she's this person, she's that person. I'm like, really? Really? You're gonna just come straight in my face and say that I did all this shit. Even though you did it. Okay, bitch, no problem. You're gonna forget now. I did it. No problem. I'll take responsibility. Because you're a piece of shit. You're trying to trick the Lord and you think my head would hit that. I think you're a piece of shit. God will never let it happen. Nobody cares my name is Satan. I mean, you do. He doesn't. Obviously. Why did you stop the music? Because I want you to pay attention to them. I don't want to. I don't care. I don't want to pay attention to them. Why? I didn't bring the little case. And I found. I want my shit to play. See? I